snooze are okay.
Okay. Okay. What's happening now again?
Dude, we missed the freshman video!
Shoot.
Let's rap.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got, like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble.
You ready? Let's go! Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what they're all about, it's like this, y'all. This is the class of 16 at UCSD. Worship leaders and team captains are the people who fill. 5% servants, 0% lame, and 100% reason to remember the name. Seniors. They don't need their name up in lights. They just wanna bring glory, whether it's for God or for Christ. And they're so liked by everybody else alone. That's the reason why everyone wants to get up and know. Because I'm the No Cajon. It's not about the sound it makes, it's all about mentality and praising the Lord. Writing a story, making sure their class stays up. That means when they are down, Phoenix Bird is picking them up.
Who the heck are they anyways? They're never real mean bunch. Caring for the freshmen, never leaving them shut out. Humble, given opportunities, given despite the fact that we knew and we knew. Can't memorize double A's, theme verse. Taking kids on meals themselves, no pictures connects. Ever asking for group dates, and giving us some respect. They only focused on our well-being, their care is beyond heed. Now when it all shows our kindness and trust, you see?
0% skill, 100% fear. But I got Sinos right here, they're the real deal. Who would have thought they'd be the ones that got us on our way? Then I heard him lean the double A Christian fellowship day. Came home, dropped the textbooks, took us to church. They love Christ, man. Always got a ready verse. Our God is the truth. Now everybody giving him praise and glory. His plan's proof that we were meant to meet the seniors in his story.
This is the class of 16 at UCSD. Worship leaders and team captains are the people who fill. 5% servants, 0% lame, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call them seniors, they're sick while spitting fire and gold. Got them out of the furnace, they're hot. Found them at double A with God. One example to follow, they're bright and they're white. The type freshmen look up to, others hope they get their shot. 22 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now they're leaving their home, spreading the gospel all over the globe. They have a partner in rhyme, his word is equally dope. You'll believe the kind of stuff that comes out of the Bible.
Ha! They're not your everyday on the block. They know how to work with what they got, helping us way to the top. They often get so many quests for help, others be quitting them. Was it too much to ask, or do they ditching our arms? But no, they pulling through, get us winning the games. They get you buzzing quicker than a shot of communion juice. Senior crews known around as one of the best, dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
I can't lie, nobody really knows how or why they work so hard. It seems like they never have time, but they hang out with us into the dead of the night while they balance work and school. Man, they really are so kind. It's like a worship set is given to them every time before they even touch the keys or speak into a mic. And those seniors, they still reach out in the midst of the grind. Ridiculous, without even trying, how do they do it?
It's the class of 16 at UCSD. Worship leaders and team captains are the people who fill. 5% servants, 0% lame, and 100% reason to remember the name.
It's the class of 16 at UCSD. Worship leaders and team captains are the people who fill. 5% servants, 0% lame, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah, the man caught big wall, double ACF. She man, Phoenix Bird, Tupac Shantour.